Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
A Supreme Court bench has reinstated Alok Verma as the director of CBI. Alok Verma was divested of his position in October last year by the Modi government following a bitter public feud with CBI number 2 Rakesh Asthana. However, Verma will not be allowed to take any major policy decisions and his tenure ends on 31st January. The top point question we are asking is, Alok Verma back as CBI chief but powerless. Setback for Modi government or SC order lacks teeth. Prashant Bhushan, senior advocate at the Supreme Court of India said, while it is strange that Alok Verma wasn't reinstated with full powers, the verdict is enough to spell danger for the Modi government. Now that Alok Verma has been reinstated as the CBI director, he has the right to register an FIR in the Rafale case, as it won't fall under a major policy decision. Alok Prasanna, senior resident fellow at the Vidhi Center for Legal Policy, said, the Modi government wasn't the first to interfere with CBI's functioning, nor will it be the last. Drawing overboard conclusions of what the Supreme Court's judgment means in the larger political context is not warranted in this situation. It has not, in any way, stopped the CBI from continuing to be a caged parrot, nor is it a clean chit by any means for Alok Kumar. Neeraj Kumar, former Delhi Police Commissioner, has said, the Supreme Court verdict will add to the strong anti-Modi wave in the country. The verdict should come as a lesson to all governments that the director of CBI is not a post which can be meddled with. Removing him at midnight was completely uncalled for and the incident left a bitter taste in everyone's mouth. Devdutt Kamath, senior advocate at the Supreme Court of India, has said, the SC verdict will go a long way in enhancing the independence and autonomy of the CBI director in the future as well. By restoring the primacy of the High Power Committee comprising of the Prime Minister, Chief Justice of India and the Leader of Opposition, the strings of control by the executive of the CBI have been effectively severed. This is Fatima Khan, and to read more of these expert commentaries, follow the print.